First one of the day.
First one of the day.
Need pliers?
No. Cut it out. Here you go.
Nice.
On the Yamamoto Senko.
Good start.
That beauty.
Yeah. Healthy.
Yeah. All right.
Hit it hard.
It's good. Yeah.
not too hard, but it was a nice looking rock.
That was one.
Oh yeah. Chunky little thing.
Yeah.
Not very long, but he's chunky.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh look, he's got you see the craw pinchers down the throat, yeah.
Oh yeah.
There you go, guy.
Fish?
Yep, he's running.
Swimming with him. Oh, he's big.
Yeah, take your time.
He hit right when that Senko hit the water.
Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, yeah. There we go, Jacob. It might be an 18. That's a big boy.
I'm getting nervous now.
Yeah, just take your time.
I'm getting sweaty.
Oh yeah, there we go. Allegheny smallmouth right there.
Flipping up, they just chomp there.
Oh,
yeah. How's that? Oh, it's fat too.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Yeah.
Let's get that out and get a nice picture.
He's all tangled up.
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh yeah.
Oh my goodness. Oh, tails all beat up. I don't know if that's from spawning or.
Yeah, probably. That's all right.
Look at this guy. Beautiful.
That's a nice one.
Allegheny smallmouth.
Yeah.
Do you think 18?
We're gonna get a measurement. Right? That's a quality smallmouth right there, my friend.
All right.
Look at that fat guy.
Thick one, yeah, fat.
Shorty fatty. That's a shorty fatty. A little tub.
All right.
Isn't he?
There you go.
That's a little tub.
Wanted that Senko.
Yeah. Yeah. Hold him up there. Awesome. Look how fat he is.
Right in that current, like you said.
Yeah.
Pretty colors. Golden. Love these beautiful guys.
Fish.
Love these guys. All right, guy.
Yeah.
See you, buddy.
Right back there.
What'd you get?
Just turkey and provolone and mustard. Hey, what you got here?
Granola. My wife got me hooked on this stuff.
Mmm. Oh, God.
That's a nice Allegheny smallmouth right there. Thick back. You just spit something out. See the build on him, like that other one?
Oh, yes, there we go.
Like it's just a little tanker. You know what I mean? Like short, but just thick. Awesome. Beauty.
What were we talking about? We were gonna find him.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, it's all about the patience. If you have it, fish are here. I know they're here.
Is that 15?
15. It's a thick 15 now. That's a healthy 15. Huh?
Nice. About 14?
Yeah, I'd say. I've seen these all day. These are nice. I bought this backpack a few months ago, just from Dick's. It's like $20.
You like it?
I love it. So I had a different backpack, and I liked it, but the backpack with nothing in it was pretty heavy. Uh-huh. But it's just the American Hero at Dick's, and I got it for like $20 or $30, and comes here. I usually have my pliers clipped on here, but it fell off somewhere in my car. But I'm able
to double. Oh, these are nice. Oh yeah.
Got a good area over here in this little calm pocket over here.
It's still pink. This one's pretty deep. Let's see. That's not bad. That's a pretty one here. Look at the colors on that thing.
Yeah, just some camouflage.
Put mine back and we'll get one with just you and yours.
I'm gonna do a release.
Yeah.
There you go.
Dead lamprey.
That's why we use the Senkos. Nicer than I thought.
Okay.
Just in the deeper part of the river, in the middle there. Amateur hour.
Yeah.
There we go.
They're slimy.
Slippery, yeah.
Pretty good one. Okay, meh?
About the same size.
Yeah,
it's biting though.
I'm definitely fighting. He's got good. Need to bark?
I'm trying to see where the line is wrapped around. There we go. There we go. I think I got it now. Yep, we're good.
Yeah.
These are fun.
Okay. Yeah.
Got a blue tint to them.
Probably about 15, maybe 16. Yeah, it's a good one too. Nice fish. I'll take it. He's heavy. I think he's about a pound, maybe a pound and a half. Maybe. Yeah, that's a nice fish. Not bad.
Nice little guy.
Swish.
Don't like how I hooked him.
You might need some work on this guy.
Okay. Nice. Good job. Yeah, he sucked it down because I felt the hit right.
Yeah.
It wasn't like he took it.
That's why you smash your barb down which that is, mm-hmm. and that's why you have one of these tools.
Yeah.
You know, you save, you know, possibly save his life.
Yeah.
I mean,
just give it a better chance.
Give it a better shot. Yep. Yeah. Because you're gonna some of them. I mean, that's the first one you hook deep all day.
Yeah.
You know, as much as we try, it happens sometimes.
So you apply pressure on the line, like.
Yeah. So what you just want the shaft of the hook. If you get the shank of the hook, I'll show you. So what the goal is to get this part of the hook, this shank right here.
Okay. So that's right. So at the curve then?
Yeah, right above the curve. Like this, so then you pull this up to get a good look at the shank.
Mm-hmm.
Get this on the shank. Once this is on the shank, you got it.
Mm-hmm.
Squeeze. And it grabs it.
Mm-hmm.
This is a cheap one. I got to get a better one. I had a Rapala one and it broke. But look, I got it now. Uh-huh. It's not going any. So you can turn that either any way you want.
Gotcha.
And just pull it right out. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Once you get a hold, it's better to come this way from behind.
Mm-hmm.
Not, you can... See, like if that was in it, mm-hmm. then you can just pull it that way.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if it was under here, you could pull it that way.
Mm-hmm.
Up here. Pull it that way.
You should have used that to here. Get the hook out of your.
Does it work for that too?
I don't know. If it happens again, I'll try. Hopefully,
it
does it.
Hooks out of fabric.
Oh, I know. I know.
Over there.
Towards you.
Right in a quarter of the mouth.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Or that crawdad stuff.
There's one up there moving around. There's another one right there.
See that?
Yep.
He's coming towards
yeah, him. As soon as he saw me, he was. Oh, wrong way. Little guy.
He's fat belly, though.
Yeah.
Anything in there? All right. Thanks, buddy.
Jumping.
That's a good one. Not a huge one, but it's a good one. Oh yeah.
Respectable size.
Oh yeah.
There we go.
A lot of like the ones we caught today.
Yeah. A lot of fun. Barely hooked.
Barely.
Barely hooked. There we go. In that deeper water.
Yeah.
Oh, here.
You get crawls in.
Yeah, you can see the tentacles hanging out. Eating.
Hungry guy. Yeah, nice gut.
That one has some sharp teeth.
Did he?
Orange.
Oh.
Ned Riggs and TRD, yeah. And yeah.